Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to back up a hard drive. The first thing that we're going to do is click on the Start button down at the bottom and click on Computer. Now let's say we want to back up our hard drive C to another drive, this which is an external drive, drive W. Let's go down into C and select what we want to back up. It's usually a good idea to back up your users folder, possibly your program files, and anything else that's on the C drive. But many users are going to store their data under users. As you can see, if I pull it up, it has all the users that are on the system. It's not a good idea typically to back up your Windows drive because you wouldn't be able to restore it in most cases anyway. If you had a major problem, you'd have to reinstall Windows in the first place to get it back up and running. So let's just select Users, and what we're going to do is right-click on it. I'm going to say Copy. And with our external drive connected, click on the Start button at the bottom, and then click Computer again. And let's go to the external drive, which is W. And we're going to right-click and say Paste. That's going to begin copying the user data from this PC to a backup external drive. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to back up your hard drive.